Starboard.
The boat's right.
Good. Look here.
Yes, sir. Watch out for the dragon breath.
I am aware of it, boy.
Is dangerous.
Dragons in Midgard. The shrine must be related.
There were three runes on the pedestal.
We've got to find the other two and free them.
It does not concern us.
I know, but it's what Mother would have wanted. And it just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Yes, sir.
Atreus, to me!
Yeah. easy to solve now? Faith in. So they still have faith in their king? Even after he got so many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures. I see improvement. Another one here.
It's Skadi. Mother liked her. A great huntress. That's her father, and all the animals she hunted. The last thing. Her father again. Both of them. In the snow. This place?
A ruin.
Well, yeah. But if a dwarf built it, they must have been impressive back when he ruled.
Your mother's wish.
Yeah.
You are too eager, boy. It may attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
Oh, good point. I'll be ready.
We'll see. Boy.
Yes, sir. The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him?
Prepare yourself!
Father, you may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
He will attack.
I know, but it feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Your emotions again, boy.
You can't hear their thoughts. I can.
Ignore them, and ready yourself.
Okay.
Thank you.
What is the beast thinking now?
Well, nothing. But he was grateful to die in battle. Instead of rotting in a cage.
Your skill is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father. Fresh air feels good. Don't eat us.
Boy, prepare yourself.
More for the collection. Ah. So, what happened to all the people who lived here?
Follow the clues, boy.
Right, right. Follow the clues. Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king, and he made all these people hunt monsters. The people put them in cages, and then... And then I don't know.
We are missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
No. There is nothing more for us inside. But stay alert for chained dragons, boy. Perhaps you'll uncover more about this dwarf king.